Getting young people interested in technology is essential. By 2030, there will be about 100,000 job openings for electrical engineers alone, which is 10 times more than the potential graduates. Of course, the recruitment problem is mainly due to the fact there aren't enough people studying electrical engineering or electronics. Not only is the next generation missing for product development, but also for the application development, which will take place later with the customers. I think that even in Germany, there's a general skepticism towards technology. And of course, that's part of what's leading a lot of young people into other professions these days. At the same time, the electrical industry is on a high. Creating an attractive environment for students and bringing them in early is the central focus for many corporations. Hello, my name's Alexander and I'm from the Garmisch-Partenkirchen region.
Hi, I'm Basil, originally from Pakistan.
My name's Amari and I'm from France.
Ursprünglich aus Frankreich.
Hi, my name is Joanne and I'm from Australia.
I'm studying electrical engineering and IT at the Munich University of Applied Sciences.
I came to Munich to pursue my master's degree in power engineering.
I'm currently working on my master's degree in systems engineering.
I'm studying electrical engineering and IT at the Technical University of Munich.
In addition to a dual study program, Wirt Electronic is developing innovative new trainee programs at the design center in Garching.
Mein Hauptgebiet ist das Hochschulmarketing.
My main area of focus is the university marketing and the youth development programs for the students within the educational institutions. It's such an important issue for us that we said we need to build a team over the next few years to approach the educational institutions, not only to make connections, but at the same time to also encourage potential candidates early enough. The electrical engineering students very rarely move to a different line of work, and they remain in their area of expertise for a long time because it's so fascinating. It's definitely interesting for me to be able to put into practice the theoretical knowledge that I learned at the university over the past semesters. This practice for the students here will entail future-oriented project work. Joanne, for example, is writing her master thesis on flawless data transmission for the new high-speed 5G cellular network.
Not only have I done some hardware, I've also done some code and programmed to see how the devices and the data can get across from each other.
And the master student, Basil, is researching energy-efficient, contact-free charging of mobile devices, from cell phones to electric cars.
I would definitely grab this opportunity again because I got a chance to have a detailed research into the field, and I just learned so much in the end as a student and applied theory into practice, so I would definitely go for it again.
Our biggest long-term goal is recruitment, and to offer long-term funding and development opportunities. And that 95% of the students who join us during their studies are able to start full-time employment with us. In order to present the opportunities and prospects of young career candidates, Messe München has developed a special platform at electronica 2018, electronica experience in hall C6.